Hola amigos, I am Sid and today's video is about top 10 selling cars in May 2021 on 10th position we have the Mahindra Bolero. Now Mahindra has sold 3517 units of Bolero in May 2021. The price of the Bolero starts from 8.40 lakhs to 9.39 lakhs ex-showroom. On the 9th position we have the Grand I-10 EOS. Now Hyundai has sold about 3804 units of the I-10 EOS in May 2021. The price of the I-10 EOS starts from 5.23 lakhs to the 8.45 lakhs ex showroom. On the 8th position we have the Kia Seltos. The Kia has sold 4,277 units of a Seltos in May 2021. The price of the Seltos starts from 9.95 lakhs to the 17.84 lakhs ex showroom. On 7th position we have the Maruti Suzuki Baleno. Now Maruti Suzuki has sold about 4,803 units of the Baleno in May 2021. The price of the Baleno starts from 5.98 lakhs to 9.30 lakhs ex showroom. On 6th position we have Hyundai Venue. Now the Hyundai has sold about 4,840 units of the Venue in May 2021. The price of the Venue starts from 6.92 lakhs to 11.76 lakhs ex showroom. Now on 5th position we have the Swift Desire. Now Maruti Suzuki has sold 5,819 units of Swift Desire in May 2021. The price of the Swift Desire starts from 5.98 lakhs to 9.02 lakhs ex showroom. Now on 4th position we have the Tata Nexon. Now Tata has sold about 6,439 units of Nexon in May 2021. The price of the Nexon starts from 7.20 lakhs to 12.96 lakhs ex showroom. Now on 3rd position we have the Kia Sonet. Now Kia has sold 6,627 units of a Sonet in May 2021. The price of the Kia Sonet starts from 6.79 lakhs to the 13.35 lakhs ex showroom. On the 2nd position we have the Maruti Suzuki Swift. The Maruti Suzuki has sold about 7,005 units of Swift in May 2021. The price of the Swift starts from 5.72 lakhs to 8.40 lakhs ex showroom. Now on 1st position we have the Hyundai Creta. Now Hyundai has sold about 7,527 units of a Creta in May 2021. The price of Creta starts from 9.99 lakhs to the 17.70 lakhs ex showroom. Thank you.